This is one of the few times I've actually done a pumpkin that it turned out the way I wanted it to. If you don't know what this company is, it's just a company that releases DVDs. But they have a cool logo. And that's all.